Today, the Justice Department is opening a civil investigation into the Louisville Jefferson County Metro Government and the Louisville Metro Police Department to determine whether LMPD engages in a pattern or practice of violations of the Constitution or federal law. Today's announcement is based on an extensive review of publicly available information about LMPD conducted by the Justice Department's Civil Rights Division. The investigation will assess whether LMPD engages in a pattern or practice of using unreasonable force, including with respect to people involved in peaceful, expressive activities. The investigators will seek input from every corner of Louisville. They will work with the community, with public officials, and with law enforcement officers. All of these steps will be taken with one goal in mind, to ensure that policing policies and practices are constitutional and lawful. There are approximately 18,000 federal, state, and local law enforcement agencies in our country. In each one, dedicated officers put themselves in harm's way to protect others. Promoting public trust between communities and law enforcement is essential to making both communities and policing safer. Our enforcement efforts, as well as our grant making and other support, will contribute to achieving that end and to protecting the civil rights of everyone in our country. Thank you.